I started, I know we talked about Aladdin a little bit earlier, and it kind of has evolved now into something a little more, I guess, time-consuming, where it's actually a complete online magazine, and it's fun because, I mean, me and my wife collect art, so instead of going after any advertising in the surfing industry, I think because with bringing that into the mix, you also bring in red tape, and you have to run a Fox guy if Fox is advertising, and so devoid of the advertising is the freedom of the actual press. There's so many good surfers, there's so many good photographers around the world that nobody will hear because it hits the rubber band red tape. So we're trying to gather a network of great photographers and surfers from around the world to showcase their stuff in a lab. And it's fun, it's lighthearted. Put a bunch of old ads, vintage ads in. There's poetry, there's fashion, mostly surfing. www.aladdinsurfmag.com. And yeah, check it out.
Aladdin's classic, classic idea. Well, he's got his style. He's just Mr. Action, close, tight. You know, just like being on a runway. You know, he's all about being in front of the camera too. So you know, it's still in his blood. So it's not about the photo. It's about the photographer.
Well, this is kind of funny. Aladdin started like a few years ago.
Interesting, funny thing that started about, I don't know, 3 years ago.
We went to Lowers, did a photo shoot, and I had a new board, and had a really, really good session, and I was like, bro, dude, my board is like a magic carpet. I felt like Aladdin, dude, the thing was working so good. Let me see the shots. Come on, man, come on.
He's like, I was out there on my new Mike Ward surfboard, and I felt like Aladdin on his magic carpet. I have a surprise for you. That's why I haven't put your picture up yet.
I kept bugging him. So finally, he just posts on his Facebook, like a picture of me on that board doing a turn at Lowers or a tail slide or something. And he titles it Aladdin Magazine. And he has all these different titles on the round it, like things that I was, you know, listening to or things that I've said. And
did he tell you he was teaching Photoshop and all that crap at some place? Went there to take classes and excelled in the classes and they wanted him to teach. He didn't tell that part.
I didn't get that story.
Yeah, he excelled at that. He went to go to school and ended up mastering and ended up teaching.
I always saw that element, and Joe was always really involved with all the layouts of the CDs, and he always wanted to make them really like artistic. And I mean, even before either of us had computers, we'd be down at Kinko's for hours, like doing paper layouts of the CDs and the t-shirts and stuff and getting it right and having the perfect like texture on stuff. So he's been doing that since before I've known him.
He knows how to make it so vibrant on an overcast day. It's ridiculous. He can make any day, no matter if it's raining, he can make it look like a very good, productive photo shoot.
I mean, when you think about getting good photos, you think about Foster, so.
You know, there's so much good work out there that his friends and he have done that haven't been exposed. He's using it as an avenue to expose this, to just have fun and enjoy it, and people he loves and the work that he loves they do, he brings to Aladdin.
I think he really enjoys the people that he gets to hang out with in the surf culture and shoot photos, and it's what he loves to do.
Now his friends are getting involved. It's kind of turning into a cool thing, Aladdin.
He's always got a lot of things going on in his head, you know, and this is one thing where he just wanted to kind of put something together with the photos that he shoots and hanging out with his friends and goofing around and doing some, you know, fun stuff.
It's fun. It's local. It's cool. It's the boys, you know. It's all about the boys, taking care of the boys. That's what we do. I was not
magnificent. It's not catered to extract any money from the media advertising pie. It's not such a large pie, and I don't care about it. I care about representing the surfers, the photographers, the art, and the passion, the essence of surfing, period, because it gives so much to me. And
doesn't have any kind of politics involved. You know, magazines exist solely because advertisers pay for those pages. So with Aladdin, that doesn't matter, at least not yet, because everyone starts core and then they realize core is poor and they end up selling advertising space. But for the meantime, it doesn't matter whether you have a sponsor or not. If the shot's good, it'll be posted.
I mean, even when I toured in a band, I mean, the best part of being in the band was getting kids in free to shows and giving them free sweatshirts and making people happy. And I think combining making people happy with expressionism and art and everything, I mean, that's something that I live for. I love it. I mean, if a kid's stoked on a surfing picture, I'm just stoked, you know, if it gets used or not. But at least now, I'm hoping to offer a platform for such a thing to be used and to be seen.